Hello and hi guys, welcome back to Soft Asia Tech. In this tutorial, I will show you how you can add authors in your menu like this in WordPress. I have added these authors, and when you click on this link, you can find the author name and post published from that particular author. To add authors, first you need to log into the dashboard. Now hover over appearance and go to menus. Now in the menus you have to add authors, but here you can see there's post, pages, custom links and categories tab, but you don't have any access to authors. To add authors, we will add some custom links. I will add this custom text. I will not add any link in. Just click on add new. Now this is our main menu. Now I will add these drop downs. For this, you need to open all users. Now view the user, copy the user name, add in link text, now copy the link and paste it in URL section. Now click on add menu, open second user, copy the name, paste it here and copy the URL, paste it here. Now click on add to menu. Now open third user, copy the name, now copy the link. Now click on add menu, make these menus to sub menus of authors. After this, click on save menus. Now you have created menus. Let's visit your site. Here you can see the author section and authors in drop down. Now select any of these authors. Now you can see the name of author and the post published by this author. That's how you can add your user or authors in your WordPress menu. Hope you learned something from this tutorial. If so, please like, share and subscribe our channel for future updates. Thanks for watching.